corn maze. My family and I, the Futches, put it all together. Couldn't have done it without every one of the Futches. Just come out and see if you can outfox our squirrely maze.
My daddy spent his life looking up
we enjoyed
at the
coming
sky.
To the Fox Squirrel corn maze, and we hope to come back next year. It was great for my entire family. I have little ones that absolutely love to run around the maze and figure it out and actually go through bad parts of it. And they enjoyed all the games and, of course, all the candy and snow cones.
Corn makes whiskey, whiskey makes my baby feel a little frisky. Back roads are bogging up, my buddies pile up in my truck. We hunt our honeys down, we take them into town, start washing all our worries down.
Time today at the Fox Squirrel Corn Maze.
Like
our favorite games.
Little pumpkin patch and hay ride.
What's your favorite game?
The ducks, the rubber duckies, and
the duck run.
The duck run. And for Andrew.
Probably the lasso.
Yeah.
Yep. Having a wonderful time here.
We'll be back next year.
Rain makes corn. Corn makes whiskey. Whiskey makes my baby. A little frisky. Back roads are bogging up, my buddies pile up in my truck. We hunt our honeys down, we take them into town, start washing all our worries down the drain.
Rickfoot, and I'll be taking you on the hayride. Keep an eye out for the Fox Squirrels. I've been seeing quite a few, especially on the back fence line. Everyone just hang on tight. I'll try not to bounce you around. I want to throw out like 4 or 5 people for a ride, so. But try not to sit on the side. You can lean, but don't sit on the field. Thank you. Yeah, everybody have fun.
Corn makes whiskey. Whiskey makes my baby. Back roads are bogging up. My buddies pile up in my truck. We hunt our honeys down. We take them into town. Start washing all our